Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, today we meditate upon a God who is the Savior of the universe. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The book of Isaiah, chapter 45, verse 22, reads in this way.
Turn to me and be saved, all the ends of the earth, for I am God and there is no other.
We can divide the human race into four groups, I hope, according to the Bible. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
The first group is that there are certain people who do not know the way of redemption. They are just ignorant. They are the people who have not heard and they are the people who have not heard the name of Jesus, who are quite ignorant about a Savior who is Jesus. That's one group. Another group, they have known God, Jesus, as a Savior, but purposefully they neglect that He is our Savior. And they go astray from God. It's another group. And there's another group, still another one, that is, certain people, they have known Jesus as the Savior, but instead of Jesus, they are going to many other people and places and gods for redemption and salvation. And finally, the other group, the fourth group is this, that there are certain people who knows Jesus is the only way, the truth, and He is the real God, and follow Him sincerely in their heart. Dear friends, when we look into the Bible, with regard to the birth of Jesus, it was clearly stated that He is the Savior. We know why God sent His only Son Jesus to this world. Because He was sent to save the world from sin, from all the curses, and from all the things that is going wrong in this world. He wanted to save the world. And that's why in the Gospel of St. Matthew, chapter 1, first chapter, verse 21, reads in this way. The birth of Jesus is described there.
She will bear a son, and you are to name him Jesus, for He will save His people from their sins.
Hallelujah.
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 When we come into the Gospel of St. Luke, chapter 2, we see verse 11, the birth of Jesus is explained in this way.
To you is born this day in the city of David, a Savior who is the Messiah, the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So He is the Savior. That's why the Word of God says, you turn to me and get saved. I remember an incident. Dear friends, there was a man called John by name. He had his wife and two children. He was employed in a very reputed company. He was working very well in his company. It was found that John's wife has got cancer on her body. And the whole family was so much upset. And it was recognized that the cancer was of the fourth stage and there was nothing to be done. She was taken to the hospitals, one after the other. All the doctors said, nothing can be done. Because the stage is just reached the maximum, the sickness. And these two small kids were just crying and crying and crying. What to do? My eldest one was in the fifth standard, while the second one was in the third standard. And John was telling me, these two kids were just standing in front of the crucifix and praying, Savior, oh Jesus, save my mom, save our mom. We want our mom to live more, and we have no hope in anybody else except in you. And day and night, every time as they return from the school, they would spend at least half an hour before the crucifix praying the Lord, Lord, please send your Holy Spirit. Please send your healing touch on our mother. And they used to watch the Abhishekni, the program telecasted in Shalom channel in India, a ministry done by Father Sivarkhan, who does the Thunder of God ministry, the very same ministry too. And they used to pray. And you know what happened? One day, the elder boy, he just had a dream. He has a dream, and the dream was this, that Jesus is coming and putting the hand on her mom, and the whole sickness is cured by Jesus. That is a dream which this, or maybe a vision this elder boy saw. He was just in the fifth standard. And in the early morning, he got up and told her, Mom, God has healed you. Mom said, yes, I too believe. But you have to be checked. He said, no, this is not what I simply say, but I have seen it. Yesterday night, Jesus came and touched you and he took away all your sickness. And this boy was just telling, no, we have to go for a checkup. But to tell you, my friends, they did not believe actually when the child said this. They said, maybe he must have seen a dream. And parents were not ready. He said, no, you have to go for a checkup. Because I know my Jesus is the Savior and he has healed you. And this boy was insisting to go for the checkup. And because of his compulsion, they went for a checkup. And miraculously, they found that there is not even a single cell, a cancer cell on her body. And the boy and the family came to our retreat center and praised the Lord, saying that Jesus is the true healer and he is the only Savior. Hallelujah.
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 Dear friends, there are so many people who are watching this television, and you must be there with so many sickness. You must have gone to many other doctors, and doctors say, no, we can't do anything. But believe in him, the one who can cure you. He is the Savior. Hallelujah.
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 Now let us pray for a moment for the people who are sick. Now remain in your own places. Just close your eyes. We are going to praise and worship the Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Oh Lord Jesus, as we pray, we believe that you are the Savior. And today as we pray, let all the causes of sickness be gone in Jesus' name. Let all the people who watch this episode will be filled with the precious blood of Jesus. Let the precious blood of Jesus flow from top to bottom, from head to leg. Let the blood of Jesus may flow and let them be cured in Jesus' name. From him the power went out and healed everybody. Let there be a great healing, a miracle happening in the lives of many thousands and thousands of people. In Jesus' name we pray. Hallelujah. 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 Praise and worship the Lord. Let the power come down. Let the power come down. Oh Savior, we heal. Savior, we call out your name. Savior, healer, heal me. Healer, heal me.
Heal me. Cleanse my soul.
Oh, Savior, touch me.
Savior, touch me. And make me whole.
Healer, heal me.
Healer, heal me. Cleanse my soul. Savior, touch me.
The power is coming. The power is coming.
I come to your presence, Lord, to seek refuge in you.
We take refuge in thee, Lord.
You are my rock, my strength. Savior, make me whole.
Oh, Jesus.
Healer, heal me. Cleanse my soul. Savior, touch me. And make me whole.
In Jesus' name, I bless everyone who is sick, Jesus, who is in downtrodden. Jesus. Let Jesus touch and heal you.
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Jesus.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
In the book of Isaiah, chapter 43, verse 1 says, I am the Lord your God, there is none other than me. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Book of Isaiah, chapter 43, verse 11.
I am the Lord, and besides me, there is no Savior.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
How rightly God has said, I am alone, is the only Savior. And if you are ready to accept Jesus as your Savior of your life, definitely He is going to transform your life. God is going to change your life situation. And God is going to intervene in your life. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But the problem is, In the book of Hosea, we see, dear friends, the problem with our is the problem with the people is that we don't trust yet our Savior. We don't trust Him as the Savior. We don't take Him into our heart. In the book of Hosea, chapter 7, verse 14 says, instead of calling out my name, they are weeping on their own beds. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
In the book of Hosea, chapter 7, verse 14.
They do not cry to me from the heart, but they wail upon their beds. They gash themselves for grain and wine.
Hallelujah.
And rebel against me.
Praise the Lord. The God's pain is this, that when there is a problem, you don't look into God, look up to God. You look around and go around asking advices. You with your intelligence, your intellect, you think of so many things and plans and things like that. But you are unable to call out the name. You are unable to take Jesus as your Savior. That is the problem with the humanity. And that is a problem with each and every one of us. Dear friends, the Word of God says, Acts 4:12, there is no other God who is in this world. In the Acts chapter 4, verse 12, we read in this way.
There is salvation in no one else, for there is no other name under heaven given among mortals by which we must be saved.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He has come to this world to save us from sin. 1 Peter chapter 1, verse 18 says, we have been saved by the precious blood of Jesus, not by gold or silver. 1 Peter chapter 1, verse 18.
You know that you were ransomed from the futile ways inherited from your ancestors, not with perishable things like silver or gold, but with the precious blood of Christ.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Every Christian, every Catholic, every human person is cleansed from sin by the precious blood of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let us pray. Let us stand up. We ask the Lord. Lord, give us the courage to proclaim Jesus as our Savior. And we need a grace to admit and accept Jesus as my Savior in all areas of my life. I need Jesus as my Savior in my material life. I need Jesus as my Savior in my spiritual life. I need Jesus to come into my every aspect of every single aspect of my life. Then if I can take Him as my Lord and Savior, then definitely I will be a changed and transformed person. Then as seek the kingdom of God, everything will be added to you. Let us praise and thank the Lord. Ask the Holy Spirit to come and touch us. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Once again, we are singing.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Once again, let's invoke and accept Jesus as our Savior. Let's open our hearts and hands and ask Him, Healer, heal me and Savior, touch me. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Healer, heal me, cleanse my soul.
Savior,
Savior, touch me and make me whole.
Everybody sing together.
Healer, heal me, cleanse my soul.
Oh, Savior,
Savior, touch me.
I take refuge in you.
I come to your presence, Lord, to seek refuge in you.
Jesus,
you are my rock, my strength. Savior, make me whole. Healer, heal me. Cleanse my soul. Savior, touch me and make me whole.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We're going to enter into the adoration. Let us prepare ourselves for this adoration.
Tanto Margo Sacramento, Venerima Ceruni, Et Anticum Documento, No Vocere Tui. Praise the Fide Supplemento, Sansum Defectui. Genitori, genitoque, laos jubilatio, salus honoratus quoque, sitet benedictio, prostentiabutroque, troque, composit laudatio.
Let's feel the presence of Jesus amidst us. Lord Jesus, you are the only Savior who came into this world to save every human kind. You came to give life to the human race. And today, as we are here before you, Lord Jesus, help us to accept you as our Savior and Master. Oh Jesus, we know that we do not have any help from others. Though we run after many people and things to get saved, all the more we are ruined. Lord, you came into this world to save us from sin, to save us from sickness, to remove our curses. And today, as we are here, Lord, come into our hearts, come into our homes. Lord, be our guide and master. Let us pray to the Lord. Oh Jesus, you come into my heart. Oh Jesus, you are the only Savior. Let us praise and invoke His name and praise and praise. Hallelujah.
Into my home, into my home, come into my home, Lord Jesus, come in.
Together
into my life, into my life, come into my life, Lord Jesus, come in today, come in to stay.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. As we are preparing to receive the blessings, keep all your burdens, keep all your anxieties and worries to the Lord, and give to the Lord, say to the Lord, Lord, come to our hearts and be our guide, and we accept and admit that you are the only Savior. Let us raise the hands and praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be his most sacred heart. Blessed be his most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Consoler. Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy. Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception. Blessed be His glorious Assumption. Blessed be the name of Jesus, Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse. Blessed be God in His angels and in His saints.